Nanda. Ja. Nanda. Yoshi.
First, I'd like to thank you all for joining today. We have already located the boss room during our recon of this forest labyrinth. Now, all of us are going to make sure that boss is beaten and stays beaten. Our tactics are the same as always. We're going to form multiple parties and carry out raids. So let's get going, form parties, and prepare for the showdown with the big boss. I mean, she's been leveling up. I think she's... She could easily be my top strongest side character. Let's be sure we know how we're going to divide things up and what tactics we're going to use. And this is the dialogue I was talking about earlier. I think I might switch everyone's outfits back to normal. Let's win and make it back alive. Sorry, I accidentally hit continue without thinking. I love that weapon I gave her though. Yeah, we fought this already. I think this was like the first boss. Except it was red. What is this, Venom? The symbiote has taken over? I still wish those swords looked different. Like, at least one of the swords looking different. Yeah, this is making me think about Web of Shadows. So many heads. Oh, your eyes already down, dude. Oh shit, he fucking hit me. I'm just gonna have to watch my health when I have it. Now.
You're not taking this away from me, Straya.
Gazed and confused. Finster glands? What the fuck is a Finster glands? Phew, I won. Alright, time to activate the way to the next floor. Good work. Now we can teleport to this floor. Let's head back to Ark Sophia and rest up. We've done enough for today. Let's go, Straya.
そうだね。